everyone, Marella Steele here from Fashion Steele NYC, and welcome back to my channel and another Spend the Weekend with Me in New York City vlog. Make sure to give your girl a thumbs up and subscribe if you love fashion, beauty, lifestyle, and travel videos. All right, guys, it is Juneteenth weekend. If you don't know what Juneteenth is, I will put it here on the screen. And this is the place you want to be for Juneteenth, New York City, the best place on earth for celebrating Juneteenth. So I'm very, very happy to be here. I kicked it off with an event with Harlem's Fashion Row yesterday and Pinterest. I'll rewind it back in a bit and show you that. But yes, this weekend is jam-packed full of events. Dinner with friends. My girl Cassie Thorpe just moved to New York City, so her and Janae of Hilo Lux and I, we're doing dinner tonight. I'm about to head to the Louis Vuitton Savoir Fair event with my girl Makita and Janae as well. There's some shopping. I'm doing a pool day at the One Hotel. I'm going to the Layout at the park. It's gonna be fun. Like, this is gonna be the best vlog ever. So yeah, it's gonna be good. I'm heading to meet up with some friends now, so I'll show you guys my outfit of the day. It is this two-piece set with top and matching shorts from Scanlan Theodore. I actually went to an event with them at this wonderful Greek restaurant in Miami Beach in one of my previous vlogs, and I wore this stunning two-piece set from them. They have such amazing pieces. So this two-piece set is definitely giving me like 70s mod vibes. I love the shirt. You can tie it a few different ways. The shorts are like the perfect length, and of course they have pockets as well. I paired it with this necklace from, I believe it's from Mejuri. If it's still available, I'll link it down below. And my Bottega Lido Mules in the color slipper. Everyone always asks me, I'm sorry guys, there's so much construction and things going on around here. You're gonna hear lots of background noise, but you know, welcome to New York. For the shoes, I went with my Bottega Lido Mules in the color slipper. A lot of people ask what color it is. It's slipper. I don't know if they still make this color anymore. I know they make a bunch of different like neutrals. But yeah, that is the look for today. I'm gonna carry my Brandon Blackwood brown bamboo tote, and we're gonna head out because I'm already running late. But what I'm gonna do is go ahead and rewind it back to last night for the Harlem's Fashion Row event with Pinterest. It was great. It was here in Harlem. I got to see my girl Janae. I got to see my girl Brandis, Makita, all the movers and shakers, upcoming fashion and accessories designers and content creators. We had an amazing time at Cecil restaurant here in Harlem. So I'll rewind it back, show you all that footage, and then we'll come back and I'll show you what I got in my gift bag from that event. Hey y'all, so we are back in Harlem, back like we were just here last week, because we were. I'm actually here because I got invited to the Harlem Fashion Row Juneteenth event. You all know I've been rocking with Harlem Fashion Row forever, going to their shows when they first started. I'm a huge fan of Brandis and everything she's done for black designers and designers of color and women. So yeah, very excited to be invited to this. You guys know I covered a few shows for them. I don't know if it was the last fashion week or the fashion week before then, but if you haven't watched my fashion week vlogs, you have to go back and check them out. So they're having an event tonight to celebrate Juneteenth with Pinterest, and I'm very excited about that. I'm pretty active on Pinterest, interested to know like what this partnership entails. Of course, I had to wear a few of my favorite black designers tonight. The dress code was come as you are, come colorful. And so yeah, I am wearing my favorite dress from Hanifa. This was one of the dresses from the runway collection that was viral when I think we were still in lockdown, and she did a beautiful like animated collection, and I ended up getting this dress. I believe Zendaya wore this in a magazine cover, and I also believe Tracee Ellis Ross wore it as well. It's one of my favorite dresses. The earrings are the Gilded Stone, which is also a black owned business. I just have my Chanel bag, and these shoes are actually super old from Steve Madden. But I remember I told you guys to buy these and everyone bought them. They're so comfortable. They have that poofy feel. I wish they were like the same red, but it works. I'm gonna go ahead and call my car. I'm so happy that this event is actually in Harlem at Cecil. I believe that's how you pronounce it. It's a restaurant here in Harlem. I've been a few times with friends for brunch, so it should be nice. I believe it's a dinner, perhaps. It might be a cocktail. But I am meeting my girl Janae of Hilo Lux there, so we're gonna have a good time tonight. Let me give you a full view of the outfit, anything that's still available, which is not much. I'll link down below. Tonight's fragrance, of course, I went with Le Labo Tay Noir 29 and my favorite, Baccarat Rouge 540. All right, let me show you the full look. All right, guys, so here's the full look. I love that it's like extra dramatic. The pleats on this dress are just divine. And loving my new bag from Fashion File. And my Steve Madden red heels. These are super old, but I'll link some similar shoes. But it's that pop of color in the back of this dress for me. I wish I had like some canary yellow heels. Saint Laurent has an incredible pair of yellow heels I'm thinking about getting. They also have electric blue. So I think anytime I wear this dress paired with those heels, ugh, it would be so amazing. Again, the earrings are the Gilded Stone, which is a black owned business. I've actually worked with them quite a bit. The lip is NARS Mysterious Red. You can get it at Sephora. I just did a really quick, easy, everyday makeup look and a pop of red lip. So yeah, really excited to see everyone tonight. And I'm gonna take you guys with me, so let's go. So I hope you enjoy coming with me to the Harlem's Fashion Row and Pinterest event. It was pretty much centered around it being Juneteenth and also celebrating Harlem's Fashion Row 15 years. Like, I cannot believe it. Brandis is the incredible mastermind of Harlem's Fashion Row, and she has done so much for black designers and just business women, and I'm so happy for her. Like, I've seen the inception of this and I've seen it grow over the years, and I'm really, really excited to see what they have in store. I will definitely be heading to their fashion show in September. So yeah, it was just a really great night. Aurora James was a special speaker and a host for the event. She spoke a lot about the 15% pledge. If you don't know what that is, I'll put details down below. Definitely read up on it, because they are doing amazing things for black businesses. So yeah, it was a fun event. Got to see tons of friends. Everyone looked incredible. Hi guys, it's Monroe from the future of this video. I totally forgot to insert a clip to let you guys know when my Amazon The Drop is happening. It is dropping on the 28th.
okay? The 28th of June. So make sure you're ready. Click the link in my pinned comment and in my description box to sign up for the drop. I'm gonna roll a little bit of footage from my collection now, and then we will get back to the vlog. All right, guys, thanks so much for supporting in advance. I know y'all are gonna shut it down this Tuesday.
Whew. All right, guys, if you can tell, I'm a little bit flustered because I'm actually rushing. I'm always rushing, trying to get ready and then trying to film and speak to you and trying to do stories, and it's been a lot. So please forgive me if I seem like a little on the go. I'm just trying to make sure I do everything that I'm supposed to be doing. I'm gonna grab my Brandon Blackwood bag, call my Uber, and we're gonna head down to the Louis Vuitton event. Hopefully I am not too late. But yeah, it's gonna be a fun one. Things are gonna calm down in the upcoming days, so I'll have time to like really talk to you all. But until then, it's gonna be a lot of clips with music over it and people yelling outside. All right, let's go. All right, guys, so we're here in my Clawfish, gonna pick a scent. I think we're just gonna do Tay Noir 29 Lalabo. Keep it simple. Since I just got a text message that I'm running late, I was trying to film some stories to record for this outfit for Instagram and TikTok so I don't leave them out, and trying to get this video started. You guys, it's a lot sometimes. Honestly, I'm thinking I'm gonna take July, like all of July, off from everything. I need a break. Oh, I just mixed that with my fave Baccarat Rouge 540. Here's today's bag. I think I will bring the crossbody strap because I wanna be hands-free today. And it kinda goes with my look. This is the Brandon Blackwood bag that I love so much. Black designer. And it also will fit you guys in really easily. Goes with the fit. I think I'm gonna grab a pair of sunglasses because it's actually really sunny today in New York. I think we'll go with these Loewe sunglasses. They have that brown that's kind of similar to the top. And that's today's look, today's fragrance. Let's see if we can make it to this event on time. You know, we trying. Here to check out Savoir Croix for Louis Vuitton. This is crazy. It's on 57th Street, which is like Billionaires Row. We're on the 47th floor. Prepare to be amazed. I did do a little shopping, but now we're here. Janae's huge pied-a-terre here in New York. This is a lovely place. She vlogged it, so you're gonna have to go to her vlog to check it out. I'm a little tipsy because I just had a French 75 downstairs. So I did a little shopping after checking out the Louis Vuitton penthouse. Well, it's not really a penthouse, it was the 47th floor. It was insane. Y'all saw it. It was crazy. Like, it just has my mind blown. So yeah, shout out to my girl Makita for setting that up. Like, it was
life-changing.
It was life-changing. Y'all hear Janae in the bathroom. It was life-changing. I've never seen a view like that before. Like, I've only seen things like that on TV. And so my mind is just open to the possibilities of what life could look like. You know, so yeah, we just had. Yeah, for real.
But she didn't have to do that.
She didn't. Makita's great. Definitely check her out. I'll put her handle here. So yeah, we are about to head to dinner. We're having dinner at Quality Italian. It's on 57th Street. Rose and I have gone there before for an early dinner with my girl Cassie. But this place is so nice. I mean, I don't want to do a room tour of a room that's not my own. That's not my own room. But this is nice.
You think I mean, it's a mess, though. This is the last night. It's on its last leg.
Look, this is a really lovely place.
But 10 out of 10. The Conrad in D.C. is my favorite hotel. This one is not as nice, but it's very nice.
It's very nice.
But in D.C., it's like marvelous.
It's huge.
It is huge.
Like, you have a sitting area. You have a foyer. Like, who has a foyer?
And a whole hallway in closet.
A foyer. It's really nice. A little seating area. A little room. A huge closet. And a lovely bathroom as well. With like a marble tub. So yeah. I need something for my lips.
Oh, you try this. I just bought this. You just want some color?
Just a little something.
I just bought this makeup by Mario lip palette.
Ooh.
And it comes with a little thing so you can mix colors.
Isn't that so
oh
nice?
Oh my god, this is lovely.
I know. I
whoa.
Know.
This is nice.
I know.
Not a makeup mirror, period.
They thought of everything.
They did. This is really nice.
I hate that it's so dirty.
The Conrad.
The Conrad is 10 out of 10. It's part of the, I think it's part of Hilton or Marriott. So you can use points and stuff.
Alrighty, so Janae is gonna finally meet Cassie. We're gonna have a lovely dinner and then I'm gonna end out the night. Tomorrow I'm having a pool day. So yeah, everyone gave me so many compliments today on my outfit. Again, this is Scanlan Theodore. It's a shirt and matching shorts. It does come in like a dress and a few other things in this fabric. So I'll link it down below. You can check them out.
You want some lipstick?
Yes. I'm lipless. I'm wearing this Rat and Moa top. I love this top, and I'm wearing my little Jacquemus shorts. Every time I wear these shorts, people go crazy. They are long sold out. Like, I've had them for maybe 2 or 3 years. I think Zara just came out with a dupe, so if I can find that, I'll link it down below. The necklace is Mejuri. The earrings, Louis Vuitton. The lip, Modest Matte by Absolute New York. Of course, wearing my Beauty Counter makeup, which has SPF 25, I believe, but I also have SPF on. So yeah, I just wanted a chill look because I'm about to head to the one. My girl Rhea just landed. We're gonna have a fun pool day at the one hotel. Hopefully the weather is looking a little iffy. I don't know what's going on with this New York City weather. Anywho, I'm gonna get my shoes on, show you guys what I'm packing in my tote, and we're gonna head out. So let's go. All right, guys, so we have my Saint Laurent tote, my Rive Gauche tote. In here I have a bathing suit. This is a bathing suit I bought during Art Basel last year, and I forgot I had it and then never wore it. It's from Norma Kamali. My Givenchy heels in here as well. My favorite ones that I have been wearing over and over. You guys know I love these. So I'll pack that in there. I'm also going to pack this little fan. You guys, I got this from Amazon, and it is the best thing ever. It looks like a little teddy bear. But what it is actually, let me show you if I can get it open. It is a fan. And it's a silent fan too, y'all. I think it was like $13 on Amazon, but it's perfect, and it doesn't hurt you either if you tap it. It has 3 settings, perfect for summer, especially like if you're gonna be out. I feel like tomorrow for Juneteenth when we're at the park, this is gonna come in super handy. I'll link this down below. I'm gonna do a video of all my Amazon favorites. I think I'm gonna have to, because this is incredible. I'll link this down below for you guys. Gonna pop that in my bag. Of course, gonna put on some of my new Rose No Man's Land from Byredo. Oh, it smells so fresh and light. I love it. I think in my bag I'm gonna pack my Le Labo. I'm gonna pack my Le Labo Tate Noir 29. In case we go out after, I still want to have another fragrance, so we'll pack that. And I think that's it. We're gonna go ahead and call my Uber and head to Brooklyn. I feel like Rhea is gonna beat me because she's coming from the airport. She's a little bit closer than I am. I'm gonna pop this necklace on. This is also from Mejuri, I believe. I like the stack. I like how these two look together. All right, let me give you guys the full look. I'm gonna pop on my Chanel sandals, and we are out of here for a girls' day. I also got my video up, a bonus video today, and a lot of you are super happy about that. So I feel good. It's a good day. Let's conquer it. All right, guys, so I cannot go to my girls empty-handed. I have a bottle of Prosecco here that I'm gonna take. It's already chilled. We have gummy bears. We have chocolate. And we have a bag of Terra chips, which are my favorite. I used to date this guy, and like, these were the only chips he would eat, and he got me addicted. Oh, so good. So I'm gonna pack these in my bag, pop on my sandals, and we are out of here. All right, guys, here's the full look. I have worn this look before. It's a Rat and Boa top in a size medium, and the Jacquemus tiny shorts, and my Chanel dad sandals. I'm wearing the No Man's Land Rose perfume from Byredo, and Mejuri jewelry. Anything that's still available, I will link down below in the description box for you guys. So if you want to shop, it's right down there. All you got to do is click the link. So that's today's look. I've shot this look before. I'll pop some photos up here from my Instagram. Again, if you're not following me on Instagram, at Monroe Steele, you're missing out on a lot of fashion. I do a lot of fashion reels, fashion outfits. As soon as I get things in, I link them. So
you kind of get things late in YouTube form. You're like 2 weeks behind in real time. So if you want to keep up with me, definitely check me out over on Instagram and TikTok at Monroe Steele. All right, guys, let's have a fun girl's day. All right, guys, we made it to the one. I'm about to link with my girls, and we gonna have a good time. I hear them. Hey y'all, so it is, I believe, day three of the vlog. Today is Sunday, June 19th. Today is Juneteenth, and it's also Father's Day. So if you happen to be a father who is watching this channel, thank you for watching and happy Father's Day. But very excited about Juneteenth. Yesterday we had a day, we had a pool day at One Brooklyn Bridge Hotel with the crew. I finally got to wear that Norma Kamali bathing suit. I will link it down below. It is everything. After that, we got some food at the rooftop. I believe it's called Harriet's at the top of One Brooklyn Bridge. Every time I story there, a lot of you are asking where it is. You can eat there without actually staying at the hotel. So I will put all of the details of everywhere I ate, went, all the things I did in the description box. So if you're visiting, you can check it out. So yeah, today, oh wait, after we ate, we ended up going to Ode to Babel, which is like a little, kind of like a speakeasy club, bar in Brooklyn, and it was fun. The music was great. We had a good time. And yeah, came home and promptly went to sleep before midnight.
I mean, that's how I be sometimes when you're in your 30s. But today is Juneteenth, so of course we're heading to Brooklyn. Brooklyn is where most of the events for Juneteenth happen. So yeah, we're meeting up with friends for brunch and then we're heading to the park. There's this event called The Layout, which happens where it's been happening the last few years. It's very fun. There's music, DJs, there's food. Everybody comes out, kind of just lays out, eats, chats. It's a good time. I put my outfit together. I am wearing basically the same top I wore yesterday from Rat and Boa, but this one is purple. The skirt is Stella Jean, and she is an Italian Haitian designer. I always try to wear some kind of black designer for these types of holidays, for Juneteenth especially. The earrings are Andrea Iyama, which is a black owned business as well. I did a really natural face using my Beauty Counter tinted moisturizer. I'll link it down below. The lip is Fenty Unveil. I'm gonna put on a wedge. I think I'm gonna wear these Chloe wedges, and I'm gonna take this kind of like straw like bag that you all have seen a few times, pack a few snacks, portable chargers, radios, batteries, because I will probably be out most of the day. Rhea is here. I think she's hiding. She's trying to be quiet when she needs to just be. Wow, when you walked up, the sparkles, so nice. She's wearing this sparkly meshy dress. It looks so good. I'll link it down below.
I'm trying to decide on my sunglasses right now.
Let me see.
I have the Pradas, or I have those like pinky Sunday somewhere.
I like pink. The Pradas. It's giving. No, these. It's giving. I'm She's giving black girl magic for Juneteenth, period. All right, guys, so we're gonna call an Uber. We're gonna head to Brooklyn and we are gonna take you guys with me. It's gonna be a lovely day. So here's the full look. This is a raffia skirt from the Stella Jean runway collection. It's super old. I believe I've had this skirt for at least 7 years. So maybe you can find it on a site like The Real Real or someplace like that. And it just goes perfectly with this top. I'm covering it because it is sheer, but you know, we get down with nipples over here. So not too worried about that, but that's the look. I'll show you the shoe and the bag. We'll throw on a scent and we're out of here. All right, guys, so these are the Chloe wedges. I think they're great for the park because they're wedges, but they still give you some height. These come in a few different colors too. So if you're interested, I'll link these down below. I went with my normal size and they fit great. All right, guys, so I added these Alexander McQueen sunglasses because they're pulling red and it'll pull a little red out of the skirt. Today's fragrances, I'm gonna mix the Rose of No Man's Land from Barreto with a little bit of the Ball or Belle d'Afrique, since you know we're going for all things African, period. It smells really good. So, all right, we are off. Juneteenth. We made it. We're here in Brooklyn, the gals. We're gonna go find a spot and I'll show you guys what's going on.